And this is another lesson on hook removal by Mike Allen. He is gingerly taking out his popper out of his bass. And there he is. Michael, let's see it. Let's see what you have. Hey. And there you go. You keeping that one?
Yeah. We're on a stringer.
Right there.
Okay, let's put him in the water. Get out here! Leaking.
We got our first keeper.